All right, guys, this is the NASCAR iRacing Class B Fixed Series, and we are at Dover. I've done, I believe, three races here. The last race I did was probably the best, but I forgot to hit record until lap four, so I'm doing another one. First two races I got wrecked out of. Second race I got wrecked. I finished in the bottom half, but it was a high split, so managed to pick up iRating anyway. So, looking to go racing here. This is one of my favorite oval tracks on the iRacing service, and I have fun. So, looking to have fun and hopefully pick up some points. Still getting issues with stuttering, but no matter what I do, it's always there, even if I turn everything off. So it's a problem with the software, and nothing I can do about it. So you're gonna see stuttering from time to time on here.
I want to go.
As long as it doesn't cause me to wreck, I'll be okay.
Be lining up on the outside. The road is closed.
Although this is one of my favorite oval tracks, doesn't mean I'm really fast here. So I'm just looking to stay out of trouble and hopefully get a top 10 finish. There's been a lot of wrecks coming out of turn 4 and out of turn 2, so pretty slick. There's actually a hill coming out of turn 4.
Get all cleaned up there, bud. Give yourself a good tug. Face guards off. You ready?
People want to jump it already.
Green flag. Inside. Still inside. Clear.
That was a terrible start.
Inside. Still inside. Clear, clear, clear.
It's been a wreck fest here this week, but that was in upper splits. I think this is a lower split, but that doesn't mean anything. Might be a great race. I find that in the lower splits, I actually see less problems, less wrecks, because people are a little bit more patient and give a little bit more room. In the top splits, everybody's very aggressive, acting like it has to get done right now. I have to be in the lead right now, and that usually ends in tears. Just want to keep up with the leaders, and if there's any cautions that come out, we'll deal with them as they come. I have managed to pick up quite a few positions in the past few races due to people wrecking. And I just about wrecked myself.
Outside.
Just about. Oh!
Clear.
Oh! Whoo! Heart attack. That was a heart attack right there. Man! I saw that wall. Whoo! My whole life flashed before my eyes.
Slow on the
and
bottom.
There's the wreck. That would have been me.
Go
that would have been me.
Caution's out. The road's closed. Behind the 11. You're going to have to come around to the safe car. Get behind the 2.
That was kind of funny. Me and the guy in front of me started wrecking in the same place at the same time. Thankfully, we both managed to pull out of it. And then, what, a lap, maybe two later, somebody else did the same thing and couldn't catch it. Car number 3, There he is. We made it through, seven, eight laps without a caution. That's as long as they've gone so far this week. We made it through five in top split. And when I say top split, I mean for the time that I was running, which was line about 5 o'clock yesterday, so I should say high split. All right, we're about to go racing here again. Still in 10th. And an interesting close call coming out of 4, where I said a lot of people wrecked, so I was glad I was able to catch that.
Double check your steering wheel. Good luck.
Hopefully we don't get there close to wrecking again, and the leader's going now.
Make sure everything's okay. Got the fuck. Hi, bottom man. Face guard's off, be ready. Green flag. Line up behind the safe car. Nice and smooth, doing great. Inside. Quarter inside. On your clear, clear.
Thank you.
Really skittish around the turns now because I feel like I could slide at any second. Done hundreds of laps here, and that's the first time in a long time I've had that issue. To me, this track is like a bigger version of Bristol. A lot of fun. Really fast 1 mile oval. Behind me is catching me.
Inside quarter.
Looks like I'm about to get freight trained.
Still there, door. Clear.
We almost had a wreck there.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. No move.
Oh, he's a lap car. But he's fast. Faster than me, anyway. Next guy is not lapped.
Inside outside. Clear. Cogs out. Hey, man, your mic sounds like it's a little far away from your mouth.
Sorry about that.
Check that for us, please. Maybe line it up behind the 14.
While you hit that speed limit so quick here.
You're going to be lining up behind at 11.
Alright, getting ready to do this again. That last wreck may have been partially my fault. I think I took the air off of the guy's spoiler. Made him a little bit loose. I never touched him to get him loose, but just the air from my car may have done it, so... that's racing. That happens.
Get those tires cleaned off, drag those brakes, face guards off, be ready. Green, green, green. That's your breath. Keep on digging, but doing great. Outside. Still outside. Still outside. Clear.
Chris, your car just freaked out, man.
Oh, I just got a stutter. Really affected my turn in there. Why is this guy going so slow? Oh, he's a lap down.
Inside. Still there. Clear low.
There's a wreck.
Clear. Slow car on the top. Inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear low.
I'm not doing as well as I was in the race yesterday in the upper split, but this is much better racing. There's not as many cautions. We're getting a lot of laps in. got nobody in my mirrors.
Watch for debris. The road will be closed this time. All right, buddy. Line up behind the 14.
Last time I pitted, I didn't see any, I didn't really check to see if I had any damage. But no, there's no damage, so good to go. Taking four tires. I thought about taking two, I thought about taking none, but we got a lot of laps to go and I don't want to get caught on old tires. Definitely don't want to get caught speeding either.
All right, you're going to have to come around the gate.
All right, well, pole sitters on old tires, that means there's a possibility of wheel spin here at the start, so we're going to look out for that. Hopefully I don't get caught up in any wrecks. And I need to pick up a few positions because 10th ain't going to work for me here.
Get ready to roll here, man. That's fun.
I've only got 17 guys in here.
All right, babe. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green flag. Turn behind the pace car.
I think I need to back up the corners a little bit better. Swirly up here. You got loose. Got loose.
messy.
Outside. 20 laps to go next time by. Still out there. Clear?
My heart is pounding right now. My breathing's heavy. Anybody that thinks this isn't as good as real racing needs to try it. It's the same competition, just without the death aspect. And without the money aspect, too. It costs a bit to get started. Once you've got the tracks and the cars, it's just the either monthly or yearly fee, and you get great racing, a lot of excitement, and an adrenaline rush you wouldn't believe from what most people would call a video game.
Thank you.
I'm just waiting for this guy to make a mistake, and he's not making one. Glad I changed tires. It's a long run.
As well.
Thank you.
think I might be faster than him. But I can't get around him because he's not making mistakes. Not making any major mistakes. He is going higher now, though. There we go. He got loose. He recovered. Recovered really well. That's the thing about hot lappers. If you're a hot lapper, you can be really fast one or two laps. If you practice a lot like me, and apparently this guy ahead, we may not be that fast, but we're consistent. He's doing a great job keeping me back here. Really is. Looks like he may have got loose there again. Oh no!
Working the top.
Oh god, that scared the hell out of me. Jesus. That was the mistake I was looking for, but I didn't want him to take me out. God. Oh man. That's what I mean about the intensity and the adrenaline rush. I was behind that guy, and when that happened, I might as well have been in a real car. I felt like I was going to wreck. Scared the hell out of me.
Five laps to go this time by.
That was the mistake I was waiting for, though.
He knows you're coming.
Next guy's lapped, and after that, I don't have a chance to catch anybody else unless there's a caution. But it looks like my mirror's clear, so this may be my finishing position. I'll take it. I had a really great race with Matt, and it's too bad it ended for him that way.
Outside. Clear, clear, clear.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Two more, let's go.
Wow, this is a great race. This was a very fun race. Really intense riding.
Thanks for not coming down, Will.
His draft like that.
White flag.
Right. Well, I'm almost glad I messed up on my previous recording. That forced me to do another race, and this race was definitely worth it. Lots of fun. And this is my favorite oval, so. May not be fast here, but I love racing it, and I feel like I can be very consistent, so.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Good run, Mike.
Eighth place.
Come to the checker.
Oh, that's going to be some points.
All right, bro, that's it. That was a good run today.
That won't be my championship points. I already got my championship points yesterday, but it'll be some good iRating for me.